All right, Jared, thank you so much. And of course, we've been watching this storm develop, as Jared mentioned, for days now to prepare for its landfall and effects.
Yeah, Mayor Ron Nuremberg activated the city's emergency operations center to help those who may need to flee from Tropical Storm Harvey.
Eyewitness News reporter Marvin Hirsch joins us now live this morning with a look at the efforts to stay ahead of the storm. Marvin, good morning.
Good morning to you, Stacia. Yeah, flash flooding is always an issue when we have rain events, huge ones, as a matter of fact, here in the San Antonio area. As a result, they are already placing out pre-placed barricades in areas known for high water incidents. Of course, all eyes are on the Texas coast this morning as that water continues to push through. Some of those who live there may have to come to San Antonio and seek refuge. The city has been, San Antonio has been a place of refuge before for victims of hurricanes. If you think back to August 2005 and September 2005, as the Texas coastal residents fill sandbags and try to stormproof their lives. We in San Antonio just wait to see how Harvey will affect us. Decisions for public safety here will be made as the storm moves closer to land. Severe weather always keeps the San Antonio Fire Department hopping during that time. They are ready for everything from swift water rescues to storm responses to tornadoes and house fires caused by lightnings. As for manning the emergency center on a 24/7 operations base, that decision will be made closer to the time when the storm makes landfall. We could hear something as late as tonight or early Friday morning. By the way, organizations like the Salvation Army and the Red Cross are already gearing up for their post-storm response. Reporting live, Marvin Hirsch, KINS 5 Eyewitness News.
Marvin, thank you. Of course, they're not the only ones gearing up right now. Texas A&M Corpus Christi has been placed under mandatory evacuation in the buildup to Harvey.
My fault. Well, as y'all can tell, I'm from San Antonio, Texas. Right now, it's been going all over the news, especially on the weather stations, about some tropical hurricane that we're supposed to get. And just want to talk about that. It's pretty crazy. I mean, we've never really had one like that before. We've had, you know, our bad weather is where we have floods and stuff, but supposedly this is supposed to be the biggest thing. And the reason why I wanted just to talk about it is because I'm over here waiting at the school to pick up my little girl. They had sent an email out saying that they're going to cut school short and to come pick them up. Well, one of them gets out at 12 and the other one's going to get out early too. And she's getting out at 3, I believe. So they're taking this very seriously. I always tell myself, like, just, you know, everybody else is worried about it. It's not a big deal. But, I mean, I've heard that people that have gone to HEB, to Walmart, that all the stores are getting sold out with water supplies and stuff. So, like, this is a big scare for everybody. And I guess it's something, like, just somewhat new that we have. I know Corpus is supposed to get it bad, and it's supposed to bring it all the way over here to San Antonio. So everybody that's in different states that are watching this, I mean, y'all are probably hearing about it, but while I'm here, I'm one of them that's going to be here, and I'm probably going to video it here and there and put this clip and that clip together so y'all can at least see what was going on here in San Antonio from my perspective instead of, you know, watching the news and stuff. What else? I don't know, it's crazy. I mean, I guess it's like an adrenaline rush because we're here right now. When you see, you can see it's a little cloudy, but as they say, it's calm before the storm. So we'll see if that's really happening. people are boarding up their houses that I've seen on the news. I mean, I don't see any around here anywhere, but, you know, I'm hearing about it. Stores are getting sold out of water, of supplies. They're even telling us to fill up our tank of gas. They're even telling us to, you know, just to be prepared, not having electricity for like a couple of days or whatever. I mean, I don't know. We won't know until it actually gets here. And as I'm speaking right now, the wind just picked up, so it's pretty crazy. You'll probably see it over those trees right there. But, yeah. Other than that, I mean, I'll get back to y'all and keep y'all updated. So, this post, today is Friday. We're supposed to get hit hard tonight and tomorrow. So, I probably won't have this up till Sunday or maybe Saturday night. But, that's if I have electricity. I mean, if I don't have electricity, then I'm screwed. Then I just have to wait. And this video will be out as soon as possible. But I will be editing this video to, you know, I can do something until my laptop runs out of battery. Then I'm really screwed. But, yeah, so it's pretty crazy, pretty intense. People are going cuckoos. And I guess it's just to be precaution, you know what I mean? But I don't know. But yeah, I'll take videos here and there and let y'all know what's going on. Other than that, until then, you probably see me in the rain. But yeah, all right, peace. What's up, guys? Well, this is HEB. As you can see, it's about 5:55. Everybody's going crazy. Don't know what to do. They're all in a hurry to get into parking spots or even put gas in their car. Matter of fact, I have to put gas in the car. But I have to put gas in the car because we're going to a birthday dinner for my little girl at Olive Garden. I'm not really too worried about all this that's going on like other people are right now. But yeah, this is what I'm looking forward to. Now to get a spot at the gas station is going to be hard. But yeah, we'll see what happens. Well, I just got through HEB. Couldn't put gas because all the pumps said they're out. Now I'm trying to come to another local store. But this one has like 3 cars per gas station. So that sucks. And I have to go to another store. I didn't think it was going to be this crazy. My best bet, I probably should have put gas in the car a lot earlier than this, because I just didn't think it was going to be this bad. But yeah, it's bad. So now I got to find me a gas station to see where I can put gas. Sorry, I'm trying to focus on the road and try to find another gas station. As we're speaking right now, it's starting to drizzle. And it's about 5:58. And today's Friday, so Friday, 5:58 p.m. Just started drizzling. Can't find a gas station that's not gonna be stupid busy. But yeah, it's starting to rain. But yeah, that's HB was no good. So now I'm gonna find another spot. Hopefully find one fast, because I gotta get back home and pick up everybody to go to the birthday dinner. Which is dangerous out in the rain, but hey, it is what it is. Let's see if we can find a gas station. See how it's starting to rain? Let's see this gas station. Y'all should be able to see it right now. It's over here at the light. Can we get lucky? Can we get lucky and I have to wait in a long line? We'll turn it right now. Nope. Check this out. This is what I'm waiting for. Because everybody's going crazy. Not knowing what to do. So now I have to wait in line and figure out what to do. What's up, guys? Well, I'm back to let y'all know, give you an update. It's about 86 degrees. Nothing's really changed. Weather isn't so bad yet. I know it's going to get pretty bad in here in a little bit, or not till like later on in the morning, like 1 o'clock in the morning. Good thing it's not hot. It used to be like 100 degrees this past month, and now it's been, right now it's about 86. The wind's blowing, so if you hear the wind here and there, sorry about that. But yeah, so today's, what we have planned is we have a birthday dinner to go to for the little one. She's going to be turning 11. So we're gonna have it at Olive Garden and see how that goes. Hopefully we don't get, you know, rained on when we leave from there. So I'll, you know, probably upload a little video here and there for that too. Or it'll be in here, I'm sorry. But so far so good, nothing too much to worry about. Just everybody's going crazy, everybody's getting prepared for what's going on. But yeah, that's it. I'll let you know for the more. Peace. So guys, we're here at Olive Garden, even though Hurricane Harvey's coming on in for this birthday, girls. Say hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday to you.
Hello, Maria. So yeah, I know that's gonna be happening till later on, but we're here. The girls are goofing off. That's the birthday girl.
What are you
doing? Weird. Oh, other than that, I mean, we're here, just got done. So we're just waiting to see what's gonna happen. Now to go home and prepare for the storm. Come on, Harvey, let's do this. So yeah, we'll keep you posted on what happens. Other than that, what's up, fellas? It's about 8:40 right now. Nothing's happening. Still okay, just nothing but gust of wind. But like I said earlier, it's probably not gonna happen till about 1:30 in the morning. So we'll see about that. I'll keep in touch. What's up, guys? It's about 1:20, 1:30 in the morning. The only thing that's changed is there's no break in the clouds. It's pretty dark. Nothing really. I mean, I figured it'd start, but they said it's not supposed to be till later on. So right now it's in San Antonio, Texas. Nothing really yet. I know Corpus is getting hit hard, so prayer goes out to them. Other than that, everything's been pretty good here so far, but I have a feeling it's gonna hit hard pretty soon. So like I said, it's about 1:30. I'll keep y'all posted. I'm probably gonna crash out for a little bit and then see if I can wake up and record the massive scary storm that we're supposed to get. So far San Antonio's safe. It's Saturday, 1:30. Again, because I repeated myself so many times, but hey. But other than that, I mean, I'll keep y'all posted, and prayers out to the people in Corpus and everybody that volunteered to go help. I mean, I wish I was one of them. But I mean, I have my family here that I gotta take care of too. But other than that, I'll get back to you as soon as anything starts or anything changes here. Peace. What's up, guys? 12:15 next day, Saturday. So far, all we've had was strong winds and rain. I don't know. I believe it's still coming over here in San Antonio. Not too sure yet. Right now I'm driving to get some tacos at some good place that we go to regularly. We were going to make cinnamon toast. Not cinnamon toast. French toast. Sorry. But we ain't got no sugar. Never got too much cinnamon. So, other option is go get some tacos. I don't know, I feel like, if you guys seen the movie Forrest Gump, when Lieutenant Dan's standing on top of the pole right there where, when they're standing out in the ocean, and just wanting to scream and says, it's all you got. I kind of want to say that. But then I'll probably regret it because then he'll probably be like, biggest crazy storm that we're going to get, so I better not say that, but I feel like that because everybody here is making a big, big, big old hype about it that, you know, we run out of water. Everybody's like, some people went to the store and are saying that there's no bread, there's no water, there's nothing that, you know, and some of the stores are closed. Some of the stores are boarded, but, you know, so far this is all we're getting is just a little bit of rain and a little bit of rain and a little bit of, you know, well, strong winds. It's pretty strong than usual, but nothing to be like, oh my God, you know, something's gonna happen to us, but nothing yet. But it is raining. It's starting to rain. Yesterday was pretty calm. Today is a little bit worse. So, like I said, I'll have this video out probably by Monday. If not, maybe tomorrow, which is Sunday. Just depending on how this weather goes. But this, I'm not going to try to make this video that long. Even though it might be, I don't know, I'll try to cut it down as much as I can. But it's just pertaining from Friday, today, and tomorrow, Sunday. Just to let y'all know how it is here in Texas, where I'm at, specifically San Antonio. So this is an update. Saturday of, and the time is 12:17, and now I'm coming to my favorite place, and here we are, my favorite place, Don Juan's. So if anybody from San Antonio that watches this, come on down to Don Juan's on the west side. Some good Mexican restaurant. The tacos are really good. That's all I really mainly eat is here is the tacos. So I'm here to pick up the order, go back home and munch on some food, and then get back to y'all in a little bit and see if anything's changed. Alright. Hey, what's up, guys? Today is Monday, 7:37 a.m. Just dropped the little one off to school, so I guess it's safe to say that we're okay. It's safe to say that I'm gonna end this vlog today, Monday. I didn't even record anything yesterday because nothing really happened. Just like winds. But it's clearing up. The streets are dry. Breaks in the clouds. So it'll probably be a sunny day today. So nothing really happened today. So I'm assuming that we're done. We're over with. It just sucks that the people in Houston and Corpus and Galveston and all that have to, now look forward to trying to, you know, do the recovery and see what they can do and what they can salvage. So, but, you know, props to the people that stepped up and helped, you know, with boats and stuff, water supplies, and all the other good stuff. Especially people in New York, California, and Oklahoma, and any other places that I didn't mention that also stepped up and helped. I bet they appreciate it. But yeah, so I'm assuming that we're done here. I don't think we're gonna get any more rain because, I mean, it's getting pretty sunny outside. So San Antonio didn't really get hit hard at all. Just a lot of wind and rain. That was about it. So like I said, safe to say I'm ending the vlog here. So other than that, sorry, I won't drive it. Y'all have a good day, and I'll have this uploaded probably later on today in the afternoon. So, yeah. Other than that, take care. Peace. Forget to subscribe if you haven't, like and comment. Please smash that like button. But yeah, so until next time, deuces.